Okay, I'm sorry, the answer is C. You don't really know enough yet to know what to make of this information. I mean, there's nothing in this, just the fact that it has a high, new high doesn't mean it's going to come back down. Could be that it's going to be continuing to head up. It hasn't hit its peak yet. We just don't have enough information. Okay, please follow the link below this video to move on to question 2.